All news 10, 6 o'clock. The police chief and the mayor are responding tonight to the retirement of the NOPD's number two man. We broke this story during our 4 p.m. newscast today. Deputy Superintendent Marlon DeFillo is leaving just weeks after a report was released accusing him of neglect of duty. I-Team reporter Travers Mackle has more on why DeFillo is leaving the department.
We shot this exclusive video of NOPD Deputy Superintendent Marlon DeFillo entering police headquarters Thursday afternoon, moments before he turned in his resignation. DeFillo's retirement comes 2 weeks after an internal probe sustained a single allegation of neglect of duty. Investigators with the department's Public Integrity Bureau say DeFillo knew about the post-Katrina death of Henry Glover in Algiers and failed to report it. Last December, three NOPD officers were convicted of killing Glover and trying to cover up the crime. One of those convictions was later overturned. DeFillo was never charged with or accused of a crime, and his lawyer, Robert Jenkins, says DeFillo has done nothing wrong. In a written statement, NOPD Superintendent Ronald Serpas said, "Marlon DeFillo has served this department and the people of this city with loyalty and dedication for more than 32 years. However, after reviewing the facts, the sustained charge of neglect of duty concerned me greatly, and it was clear errors in judgment were made. We thank Marlon for his service, and we will continue to move this department forward." DeFillo was highly visible while on the force. The longtime NOPD spokesperson, DeFillo rose through the ranks, heading up the Homicide Division, Field Operations Bureau, and eventually all department operations. Before Serpas was hired by Mayor Mitch Landrieu, DeFillo served as the interim NOPD superintendent. The 32-year veteran will retire with a full deputy superintendent's pension, meaning he'll take home 85% of his highest salary, or roughly $7,000 a month. Mayor Mitch Landrieu commented on the retirement, saying, "DeFillo is a good man who served the city well for over 30 years. As we look to the future, we will continue to work to heal the community and reform the NOPD into an organization that truly protects and serves." Marlon DeFillo is set to hold a news conference sometime Friday afternoon at his attorney's office on St. Charles Avenue to discuss his retirement. Reporting in the newsroom, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
The department did not say who will replace DeFillo as deputy superintendent. In the last 90 days, the NOPD has launched investigations into four recently appointed.